What would I say to the Martys if I wanted to see them take better care of each other? Just keep your antenna up for each other. It's that simple. But why would you want to do that? Why would you want to keep your antenna up for somebody? There's a lot of other places that are competing for attention. Why would you want to do that? I personally believe that it's directly proportional to how real and authentic the relationship is. And if that's the case, in the Marty Connection, we got that down. Big time. We have that down. Mark, Vicky, come on up here. Come on up here. Yeah, come on, bring them up here. Now they work Santa Fe together, and she coaches all of us on the other end of the thing.
And you can dance at their Martys. That's
right.
So what we want you to do is come to the workshop. It's at Dave Atkins Photography Studio in Olathe. 2 hours the following Tuesday, the day after Labor Day. Bring what you want to work on, because that's what we want to help you with.
Come and see us. We'll get you updated. We'll get you going with new technologies. That's Santa Fe Auto Sound.
If you want a great sounding system for your car or boat, these are the people you need to talk to.
Well, you said it all.
I sell protection in this town.
you and the Soda Brothers together?
We're cousins.
Only our Soda Brothers, after he's protected, we haul it away.
Would like to say one thing for the Marty. It's kind of like being a made guy in the mafia. Nobody can whack you unless they clear it with the rest of the club.
You name it, we'll clean it out. No matter what it looks like, dead bodies and all, we can do it. That's night work, and that's appreciated. We'll talk about it.
Kurt wants you to not walk quite so far over that way because the glare is killing him.
I shot a commercial, and they had lights on up here like this, and I never understood how shiny the back of Paul's head really was. I've got it all on video. I mean, it would just flash up. The lights had shut down. They'd have to readjust everything.
I'm a hair designer. I do cuts, women's cuts, men's cuts, color, highlights.
You know that spot you don't like, Dave?
I didn't.
She didn't do that.
I work for a new division of the Kansas City Star called Impress Local. But what I do for fun is beat the crap out of people on skates.
Yeah, my name is Mike Forrest. I work for ADP, Automatic Data Processing. We do payroll, tax compliance, HR solutions for small businesses.
Travis Davidson with Butler Collision, and we have been repairing wreck cars in the metro area for the past 37 years. And Dave has been a customer for probably the past 15, 17 years, and we've worked on a lot of his vehicles.
You guys have been hearing me talk for a while about what 33 Church is, and many of you have said, I'd love to come sometime. So we're just having a Marty Sunday. So September 16th, Marty Sunday at 33 Church, we meet at Oregon Trail Middle School in Olathe.
First of all, thank you everyone for coming out. I'm glad to have everyone here. Nice big crowd. You guys, I'm sure you guys bank somewhere. Do you know your banker? Does your banker know you? Does your banker know your family? Does your banker know your business? That's what we do here. We get to know you, what you want, and we cater our products and our services around you.
I walk in the door, and everybody in here knows my first name. First time in all the years we've been in business that I've had a true relationship with a bank.